shook with a bit of gunpowder. He's startled. And now he's dead.